this past Wednesday at the Asylum. As Sabu and Abyss fought all over the building, we were shocked to see the return of Raven to TNA.
Raven was through playing mind games today and being doing so often with Sabu. As Raven came in, took over Sabu, and you saw him put him through the table.
After all the weeks of those mind games, it was finally the opportunity for Raven to physically attack Sabu.